up, everybody? Hey, yeah, I just wanted to give y'all a 411 again, you know. I'm pulling out. I didn't like that shit this morning, man, because I don't ever see no cops, you know what I'm saying? So I know what they talking about. You know what I'm saying? It ain't that I'm paranoid, you know what I'm saying? I know. They know. That's a dangerous feeling, bro. You know what I'm saying? When you know the cops are going to be at you and stuff. But it ain't my fault, dog. They let it go this far. You know what I'm saying? I gave everybody chance after chance after chance. You know what I'm saying? If y'all don't like me, y'all need to pay for me to leave the state. You know what I'm saying? For real. Because I won't go back to that kind of jail. Motherfucker, I go to bed for that. Fuck that. Fuck that. Yeah. That's something they be shutting down, man. Real talk, man. But they put some marijuana or whatever on somebody in a car. That's mine, you know what I'm saying? My cousin. What you think they gonna do to me, bro? Cause I know I smoke weed in this car. Motherfucker find a goddamn leaf and sweat goddamn weed for me, man. Cause I don't smoke weed in my house and I don't, you know what I'm saying, I don't keep weed in the house on that shit. You know, come on. Don't worry about where I keep my shit at. I don't have no paraphernalia, none of that. Man. I'll leave me the fuck alone. Give me my money. I'll pay for you out of state. Great morning.